do some aerobic exercises. Hope you like it. Thank you for watching my aerobic exercises.
Today I'll be doing super brain yoga. First, cross your hands and put it to your ears. Then do 15 times sit ups like this. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15.
Happy day! I am Malishiti Poshmita participating in Fit India contest. Now I am going to do Zumba.
Of class 60, we are going to explain about how to do super brain yoga. Come on, let's go. First, you should make sure be 3-inch gap between your two legs, and take right hand and keep it in left ear, and take left hand to keep it in right ear. After doing this, you have to hold like this. break time. Eleven. 20. Break time.
Welcome. Question number 1. Which of the following health benefits would result from regular walking? Option A. Increased blood pressure. Option B. Decreased risk of CHD. Option C. Increased resting heart rate. Option D. Decreased life expectancy. The correct option is option B. Decreased risk of CHD. Question number 2. What vitamin is needed by the retina of the eye? Option A. Vitamin C. Option B. Vitamin D. Option C. Vitamin A. Option D. Vitamin B6. The correct option is option B. Vitamin D. Question number 3. What is the name of the diamond-shaped muscle in the back that is working when rowing? Option A. Biceps. Option B. Abdominals. Option C. Trapezius. Option D. Hamstrings. The correct option is option C. Trapezius. Question number 4. What types of example use bodies weight resistant in a arithmetic manner? Option A. Calisthenics. Option B. Yoga. Option C. Pilates. Option D. Weightlifting. The correct option is option A. Calisthenics. Question number 5. What is hypertrophy? Option A. Increased muscle fiber. Option B. Increasing calorie intake. Option C. Increasing fat. Option D. Increasing your workout. The correct answer is option A. Increasing muscle fiber. Question number 6. What is called when your body converts fat into energy? Option A. Overtraining. Option B. Ketosis. Option C. Hypertrophy. Option D. Flexibility. The correct option is option B. Ketosis. Question number 7. What does term anaerobic mean? Option A. With oxygen. Option B. Minimize tissue oxidation. Option C. Without oxygen. Option D. Maximize tissue oxidation. The correct option is option C. Without oxygen. Question number 8. What term means to eat frequent small amounts of food? Option A. Starving. Option B. Gazing. Option C. Gorging. Option D. Beginning. The correct option is option C. Gorging. Question number 9. If you are working your obliques, what part of the body are you working? Option A. Your things. Option B. Your legs. Option C. Your arms. Option D. Your stomach. The correct option is option D. Your stomach. Question number 10. When should you do your warm-ups? Option A. After your wake-up. Option B. Right after your exercise. Option C. Right before your exercise. Option D. Before you go to bed. The correct option is option B. Right after your exercise. Thank you.